inside the John M. Huntsman Center on the campus of the University of Utah. The Running Utes get the home victory over Utah Valley University 75-67. Alongside the coach, Joe Cravens, I'm Todd Harrison. What a night for Evan Cole of UVU. He came to play, coach, 31 points, 10 rebounds.
Well, he has had to sit out a couple games, and boy, did he find his rhythm offensively around the basket. Great pick and rolls, a little half. Hook shot there, and the 6'9 graduate transfer was a handful offensively tonight.
Young man from Georgia Tech now finding his home in Orem, Utah, getting UVU into the flow and almost closing this thing down to 1 point. But Utah came back with some of their bigs, their big men. Look at the big man, Carlson, running the court and then showing that he's not afraid to go in amongst the tall trees, even though he is one of them.
That was a great finish by him. Only one off of his career high with 14 points and a season high four blocks. Brandon Carlson's 7-foot presence was certainly felt tonight.
But the man for the Utes tonight was Timmy Allen, their do-it-all junior out of Mesa, Arizona. Big night, 19 points, 6 rebounds.
Timmy Allen, preseason first team all Pac-12, played that way tonight. Was all over the court, rebounding it, stealing it, and getting a season high 19 points. Welcome back, Timmy Allen.
Plenty of dunks, offensive, taking the charge. And Timmy Allen really having a complete game. A lot of balance for the Utes, and once again, they do it like they did against Idaho State, getting multiple players into double digits, coach. And when this team does that, they're going to be hard to beat. They just have to learn to take care of those leads.
A really nice job of sharing the ball. 15 assists against just 8 turnovers. And you're right, they've got to get through those mental lapses where they relax and don't give up a lead.
So the final score in Salt Lake City, Utah runs their record to 3-1 with a victory over UVU 75-67. For Coach Joe Cravens, I'm Todd Harris saying good night from Salt Lake City.